Kenya had in 1970 over 20,000 rhinos. The population from that 20,000 in 1970 in less than 18 years went down to less than 400. That is a dramatic decline.
When a horn is taken to a different country, it can be traced back